So here I've got over 80 miles an hour. So I've completed that part of the challenge. Now all I have to do is complete this route, and I've done day one.
Thank you.